flakes of ash, and the flames were my